Hello, and welcomes back everyone. AnthWolf here with more Star Wars The Old Republic, playing as Valicar the Bounty Hunter. Where we last left off, we just awkwardly docked on the asylum. It looks a lot better now. But yeah, we were scraping the sides of the docking platform when we came here last. Well, when we arrived at least. Before we get searching for Koff's engineer, let's go deploy my field mail droid and see what this message is. And we'll go explore a little. Terrian Drell. Ah, these are the exiles. On behalf of my fellow exiles, I would like to extend my utmost thanks for your generosity in bringing us on board. It's a strange ship to be sure, but far preferable to the swamps of Arkan's prisons. Though we have few relevant skills, we are doing our best to assist in the running of the ship. Master Vortena has even offered us permanent positions on his crew. We are overwhelmed by such kindness. Yeah, we did a good thing. Excellent.
I exist to serve.
Good to know, HK. Right. So we need to go to the free zone, where the black markets are meant to be.
I can't tell if it's impressive or a giant heap of junk.
Could be both. Think they'll let us work on it.
Do you really want to?
Good point.
Thinking about it for hours.
I'll take three. No, four. Hold the sauce.
What all the Gorak is? Tempted to find out. Probably wouldn't tell us though, of course.
I can't live like this.
Please, my darling, we'll land on our feet. Just give it time.
We live like vermin here, feeding off the scraps of others. At least on Zakul, I had my dignity.
There's nothing for us on Zakul. Arkan saw to that.
Since where we need to go. We have a training droid for all the various classes in case you don't have a holo statue of your own.
Goes at it again, shooting people in the streets. The only thing free in the free zone is a blaster bolt to the chest.
He's still better than the other guy.
So something's happening down in the free zone. Okay. Kind of been pre-warned there. There might be a gunfight. Star bolts. I'm guessing you're gonna be a gang of some kind. HK has 80,000 health. That's scary. Free zone underboss. Okay, so there's a bonus. Don't really need to worry about doing them anymore, but we may as well. Hello. Must be on the bus behind this fence here. Thanks, HK. I kind of gathered that. Checking. Make sure we're going to get to that other underboss. Underboss. For this engineer who's apparently around here somewhere. Guessing that's Argo. We heard about him from two NPCs before we got on the elevator. Okay.
You're dead.
Maybe not.
Just knocked. My men spent hours on that barricade.
I'll remember that on my next visit.
Identification. That snort issued from the brilliant engineer we were sent to rescue, Master.
What's she to you?
She's the reason I'm here. This doesn't have to get messy. Let her go, and I'll be on my way.
You eliminated my old rival, Argo. That inclines me toward gratitude. But this girl tried to rob me. That's bad for business.
Charging 50,000 credits for 100 thermal detonators? That's robbery.
You also insulted my mother.
I said she's uglier than a bantha wearing lipstick. It's not an insult if it's true.
My mother died putting me on a refugee ship to Nar Shaddaa. I grew up an orphan.
Oh, boo-hoo didn't. Join the club.
You see why I have to kill her?
I recognize that insignia on your armor. Republic Special Forces, Havoc Squad.
Haven't run with that outfit for a long time. I'd paint over the symbol, but it still comes in handy, even out here. And I know who you are, too. Everyone said you were dead. But I knew better. What do you say we show each other professional courtesy? I can get you all kinds of things, but I need to throw this thieving scum out an airlock first.
Theory. It will be a challenge to throw anything without your arms.
I'll get you the money for your detonators, but Tora is leaving with me, alive.
A man like me can't afford to look weak.
What do you care? You're the Free Zone's new boss.
Fine. Take the yapping monkey lizard. But she's lost her shopping privileges.
Keep your filthy hands off me!
All right, boys. Let's go show the Zone who's in charge.
What a waste of time.
You were almost dead. A thank you would be nice.
So would 100 thermal detonators. Life's full of disappointments.
Koth and the rest of your crew are waiting at the docks.
Yeah, yeah.
Redirection. We should proceed to the rendezvous with Senya Master.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea, HK. Oh, there's GTN here. Or what they call the Galactic Market Kiosk now. Oh, so I still call it the Galactic Trade Network. There you go. So there anything of interest we should look for? See if there's any new item modifications, actually. See if anyone's supplying any of them yet. Kind of curious. 61. Probably want to look for armor rings with, well, doesn't really matter what they're with anymore. We don't need to find them with aim. It's all mastery now. Nope. No one trying to make a living just yet in crafting. That's not bad, actually. Power and critical, unfortunately, not shield and defense, which is kind of what I'm after more than anything. Level 64. It's an extra... what, an extra 1,000 health, maybe? Not bad, actually. Let's have a look. Anything? No new relics. These implants and earpieces we can probably get from missions. The game hasn't even been out for 24 hours yet, so it's not worth investing so much into new gear until everything settles down.
Good stuff. Not the cheap swill they serve around here.
To the asylum alleyways. So we need to meet Senya and her people.
Stabilizing.
We also heard Lana's contacting her contacts, so...
Observation. That dark and foreboding alley is where we are supposed to meet Senya Master.
Thanks, HK. I'm sure we'll all be friends.
Right on time. My friends have been looking forward to this.
I don't see anyone. Are they invisible or very small?
They're inside.
Interesting. Great.
You better have a good explanation.
Your droid is not a part of what must happen here.
I spent 5 years stuck in one trap. I won't fall into another.
You are free to leave whenever you like. But if you want the help of my allies, you'll stay.
We've come this far. Let us see where it leads.
Don't betray me, Senya.
Before Arkan's betrayal, Sakul was protected by two orders. The Knights, and Scions who see visions of the past and future. Scions no longer serve Arkan. Whether they serve you will be determined now.
Fate is a tale whispered to us by the Force, but the voices are silent about you. We must know why.
The Force and I aren't on speaking terms.
If we are to aid your rebellion, we must understand what role you play in Arkan's defeat. We will test you physically and spiritually to pierce the veil and see the truth.
You aren't the first person who wanted to test me.
This will be different.
I tie my fate to yours. I join you in these trials, come what may.
The heart of Skyva is heavy with loss. In her pain, we lash out.
I do miss the old ways of Z'Kuul. Such mythology and pageantry.
Please, defend yourselves.
At least she was polite about it.
Whoa.
Stunned for a moment. Oh, we've summoned friends. This is a bad time to mention that I'm gonna sneeze. Wait. She was just a figment?
Easier than I thought. We have passed the first trial. There will be more.
Scions believe there is no greater power than destiny. They cannot believe you exist outside its influence. But we know better.
A lot of datacrons just lying around as well. I won't say anything.
If there's another test, let's continue. Hunger. Overconfidence. You were more tolerant in the Free Zone, despite the fools you suffered. You were watching me. We're always watching. Arkan took away years of your life, but he stole far more from the rest of us. Do you feel anything for those who suffered while you slept?
No one deserves what Arkan's done, but he's earned what's coming, and I'll make sure he gets it.
And you, Senya, what do you feel?
Shame.
Because you failed to protect our immortal Emperor?
I was in no position to do that.
What of the Scions who were slaughtered by your fellow knights because Arkan demanded it? Do you feel responsible for them?
When I joined the Knights, they were shields protecting our homeworld. Now they are weapons wielded by an insane child.
The Knights killed the Scions on Arkan's orders. Why?
Because he thinks himself beyond the reach of destiny.
The Knights should have rebelled against Arkan. Instead, we have lost our honor.
The eyes of Esne claim what can never belong to her.
They speak of envy, my son's weakness. Do not let it be yours.
We receive no pleasure from this trial, but we act as fate demands. Be strong, Outlander.
It's a nice selection of weapons you have on the wall there.
Conduit.
reminds me of the Shrine of Healing somewhat on Voss itself. Hello!
Scions are driven by revenge, but they require fate's compliance. We are above such negotiations. Destiny is merely the conduit for our will.
Guess this may be the way to go after we've been to this meditation chamber.
This thing hasn't exploded 1,000 times over after what you put it through.
It's not a miracle if it's meant to be. I'm living proof that all you need is faith.
Uh-huh. Now, I'd say you're living proof that Miss Spooky Eyes is a lot more patient than she looks.
Isn't there anything you still need to fix around here?
Nope. I'm just too good at my job.
I found HK wandering asylum with no memory of anything since he left.
Whew. I mean, that's probably bad. Where's the Outlander?
Exactly.
Senya wanted your friend in HK to meet her contacts. She gave them coordinates to the location.
Apology. I have no such data stored in memory.
Senya, I knew it.
I believe her contacts are the real danger. HK, what's the first thing you remember after you woke up?
You seek to remove Arkhan from the Eternal Throne. As well you should. His destiny is to fall. We have foreseen that much, but his final fate remains unclear. When he is at your mercy, what will you do?
I want Senya to answer first.
Arkhan will not escape justice for the lives he's taken.
1,000 Scions lie dead because of him. Blood calls out for blood. Do you agree? Answer us!
They question her commitment to them because they cannot foresee it. Ask yourself why.
If you are not with us, you stand against the tides of destiny. Arkhan and Valen must die.
I'm starting to second guess whether or not we need you.
You act as if you have a choice. We know our part. It's yours that must be revealed. I will know your fate. Even if I must tear you open to see it.
Yeah. Hello, Haskell.
Voice is an illusion!
We encountered you when we were taken prisoner.
Oh!
Whoa, you're fast.
Will not go unpunished.
For our fallen emperor!
I wonder what happens if we don't kill these. They're only visions and they're not really doing too much damage against us. Could I choose not to kill them? I guess we don't have a choice. I wonder though if we had a we could make that decision.
You cannot escape.
You dare not defy destiny.
Ah, bugger.
To die.
You just healed up. That seems like a bug.
Will not go unpunished.
You don't deserve to live.
The Emperor will be avenged.
You cannot defy destiny.
There you go, that's better.
And destructive. I can end this without any more bloodshed if you accept the gift of my power.
I'll handle him myself.
Then stop wasting time. Reveal his fate.
My time to die.
He's full health once again. Tatter of blood.
my time to die! It is not my time to die! My time to die!
Do not judge him harshly. This trial was necessary for all of us. We need the Scions.
I don't really like cults, to be honest. That might be my personal judgment and not Valicar's. The fact that they've tried to kill us doesn't really instill me with confidence. Then again, a few of my friends have also tried to kill me in this game, so guess I can try to bite my tongue for now.
If the Scions still want to help us, I accept.
Stand down now.
You don't need the Force to see what happens next. Put down your weapons. Every moment since you entered, even this one, was predestined. Everyone here played the role fate assigned them. I ask you a final question. What future do you see for this galaxy when Arkon and his Eternal Fleet are gone? One person shouldn't decide the fate of the galaxy. When the time comes, we can work together.
He will not live to do that.
You have nothing further to reveal. I now know what blinded us to the future. Our immortal Emperor lives inside your mind.
It couldn't stay secret forever.
You knew about this and didn't tell me?
We thought you'd panic if I said, hey, Emperor Valkorion's living inside my head.
Analysis. Scan reveals no evidence you possess a secondary personality matrix, Master. It is possible your brain is simply malfunctioning.
Our duel gave me a glimpse of what's to come. You will destroy the Eternal Throne, but many will suffer before that victory.
Tell me who suffers, and I'll do what I can to avoid it.
What must be, will be.
Doesn't matter. We win.
If Emperor Valkorion lives because of this outlander, there's hope for Zakuul.
Your beloved immortal Emperor is a threat to all life everywhere. We must find a way to separate you from him.
No one wants Valkorion out of my head more than I do. But removing him won't be easy.
We have a lot to discuss.
Not here. I passed your test. Join us or don't. Either way, we're done.
There is one truth left to reveal. I withheld the true reason I followed you through the trials, to understand the Outlander. Who will destroy Arkin and Valen? My son and daughter.
She told you. How delightful.
This is Valkorion's wife. Oh. We have dramatic music again in the background here. Really now?
She helped them.
I killed 3 knights to make sure they weren't lying. And another 3 because I hate odd numbers. The Outlander escaped in the gravestone with our mother's help. She's against us.
Senya was always strong-willed. That's why father loved her.
Do you think she knows he's alive? Has she betrayed us for him?
It doesn't matter. She'll return to us. We'll face the consequences.
We don't need them. Our parents gave us the power to forge the future. They should have known we'd use it.
I take it you have concerns.
I can think of a few.
You're only escalating matters.
You expect us to believe you're going to fight your own children?
I can't deny my responsibility for what Valen and Arkin have become. I have to end their bloodshed.
We'll be glad to help you with that.
Good. We never agreed on how the children should be raised, and over time, he became more and more distant. More cold. I was afraid for what the children would become. But when I decided to leave, they chose him. I couldn't force them.
You've been lying to us all this time. Now you give us this woe-is-me story, and we're supposed to take your word for it?
You don't have to take my word. You can ask the Immortal Emperor himself.
I'm not him. I'm me.
When Valkorion was in charge, he wasn't fixated on waging war. If we can get him back on the throne...
Valkorion is a world devourer.
He brought direction and stability to Zakuul.
Trust me, Koth, you don't know him like I do.
No. You don't know him like I do.
Neither of you know him like I do.
Try sharing a little less.
That isn't what I meant.
Interruption. The Republic Astromech has established contact.
T7.
T7. What does he have for us?
Report. A criminal meatbag on Zakuul has been in search of the gravestone. This Lady of Sorrows alleges she can establish a dialogue with its computers.
Lady of Sorrows? Good luck with her.
I take it she's trouble.
She's an information broker. Acts as her own enforcer. Never apprehended. So yes, trouble. She operates in Zakuul's Old World District. I know it better than anyone. I'll escort you.
I have a feeling we'll find things to talk about on the way.
One or two.
It's worth a try, this Lady of Sorrows. But I'd like a word before you leave.
Of course you do.
Who thought the Lady of Sorrows would be the key to figuring you out? Destiny calls.
Now that the truth is out about Valkorion, there's a shortage of trust. I need you to find it within yourself to try.
Ah!
Not an easy task. Koth believes in Valkorion. Senya withheld vital information. Neither one trusts the other. That's why you must act as an example.
You really think they're trustworthy?
I'm too much of a realist for absolute trust. Especially after Ziost, but I know their intentions are sound. May the Force serve you well out there.
Complete of Chapter 6, The Asylum.
Not getting access to the hangar controls. Some kind of power outage.
Sure, the Demolisher armor is the armor we need for tanks, so let's unlock it. Slightly better than what we're wearing. By a tiny amount, not worth switching. And it's not customizable either. What did you say there? Not getting access to the hangar controls, some kind of power outage. Okay, guess that's something to check out in the here and now. I'll end this video here. Obviously we're standing in the middle of a corridor, which is not the best place to end a video, but this has been going for quite some time. And obviously a lot of things were revealed just now. Anyhow, feel free to comment below, let me know what you think as always, if you so wish. This of course has been AnthWolf for Star Wars The Old Republic, and I'll see you for more in the next video. Until then, bye bye now.